trouble.
Protect Riverhead! Don't let them surround you! Let them defile our home.
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. That's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Carja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that. They taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now.
Oh. Gliden?
We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I send my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Voss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known, and so is your little disagreement with the chorus.
I understand what this place means to your people, but you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave, head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
Well, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
Fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here.
I can take it from here. I'll get the pods your people need. Don't worry. Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there. think I'm getting anywhere through here. It doesn't seem to be easy for me to climb in this cave. Through here. There might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace, a path through this cave. That's Vaus. These wounds were made by machines. I should take his seat pouch to Q. It seems to me a lot for you, darling. Burrowers. Same one that killed Vaus, probably. Find a way up this cave. break my fall? To my stash. Time to find those white moths. They're rejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. Quiet enough. I can get them without the machines even knowing I'm here. we could swarm you. should do. Maybe it's enough.
Yeah.
There we go. That should do it. Better get back to Kiel, please. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Stay behind cover until I get the signal.
We did not ask for this!
Ah!
guardians of the fallen!
Take this.
Don't let them fight you!
What? You're just going to hide?
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
I don't know where to get the parts I need. I'll have to go exploring.